They are the tiny pests that cause big damage. Termites are wreaking havoc in homes across Sydney, thriving in humid and wet La Niña conditions. Tonight, we can reveal the areas across the city that are fast emerging as termite hotspots.
In February, Vic Gullamaya's wife discovered a termite nest behind their bedroom wall.
Next thing, her finger went through the wall and out popped a termite.
An infestation that left the couple with a $4,000 repair bill.
It was really scary. I sort of had visions of the house falling down.
On average, one in three properties are affected, La Niña making perfect conditions for colonies to hatch in homes.
These rain periods are going to see effects for the next year or two on where the termite activity will be increased.
Humid, warmer weather seeing an increase too in alates, flying termites destroying roofs and chewing through walls. In Sydney, the hotspot areas for the pest are the Northern Beaches, Dural and Londonderry, the Hills, Sutherland Shire, Campbelltown and Catherine Field. Some pest controllers using termite detection dogs to sniff out the danger.
Find them, Darcy. Where are they?
Your dog can be over 90% accurate at detecting termites in a house.
Before they eat too much.
On average, cases will cost between $5,000 to $15,000. But most home insurance policies don't cover termite damage. Pest controllers say early detection is key.
Being proactive about it and looking out for warning signs, paint peeling off, some of the skirting's buckling, floors buckling, doors not shutting properly.
Get them checked. Don't get complacent.
Angelique Opie, 7 News.